My brothers and sisters, may Jesus Christ be praised.
Now and forever.
A reading from the Holy Gospel according to Matthew.
Glory be to the Lord.
This is how Jesus Christ came to be born. His mother Mary was betrothed to Joseph. But before they came to live together, she was found to be a child through the Holy Spirit. Her husband Joseph, being a man of honor, and wanting to spare her publicity, decided to divorce her in common. He had made up his mind to do this when the angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary to home as your wife, because she has conceived what is in her by the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you must name him Jesus, because he is the one who is to save his people from their sins. Now all this took place to fulfill the words spoken by the Lord through the prophet. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, a name which means God is with us. When Joseph woke up, he did what the angel of the Lord had told him to do.